wasn't really mad about the cops, man. My boys love it. My boys love that. My father's like, yo, your father's a cop. That's what's up. Yo, you gotta give me that card, man. You gotta give me that PBA card. I was like, no, Travis. You killed that girl. I don't know you. I don't know you. When it comes to my dad, when there's crime around, I talk to my father just like how a white girl talks to her father. No, Daddy, I never met him. He wanted me to become a cop. You know how parents, they want you to be the image that they imagine you in. I couldn't be no cop. First of all, like I said, I look like I'm 7 and that gun probably weighs more than me. All right, get it? And plus, I don't want to be no cop because I read the news. That's the only job you can accidentally get shot by your coworker. I don't want to go down for that. I'm walking down the street wearing a hoodie, minding my business, off duty. Pop, pop, pop. Hey, Jimmy. I work with you, man. You know me. Oh, I'm sorry, Nore. I'm sorry. The criminal was black. You were black. I had to shoot something. I'm sorry, man. Next time, wear your vest. I had it. What's wrong with you? That's what happens. Makes no sense to me because it don't happen to other occupation. You never read a garbage man accidentally threw away another garbage man today. Never heard that. Off duty, mind your business. Hey, man, get in there. Yo, man, I work with you. Oh, Nore, I'm so sorry. I'm sorry. The garbage was black. You were black. I had to throw something away.